So for this mission, you just go to the map factory and then you find the room here, or that bunker. And in that bunker, there is the dead postman and you need to find the letter. And the letter is hard to see if you don't know where it is. Here it is. You just take it and you need to leave the map alive. To complete the mission, you need to survive the raid, which means you have to have a minimum of 1000 XP, however you reach them, either by killing or by looting. To complete the mission, you need to do two things. First, you go to the therapist and you complete the mission at this point. And then you go back to Prapor and complete the mission there also. And you will receive rewards from both traders. So don't forget to collect them from the mails from both of them. If you die before you can secure the item out of the raid, then you need to go back and grab it again. You don't have to bring the item out of the raid at the same time when you survive the game. So you can, for example, in one raid grab the item and leave the map with not enough XP, and then do a second raid where you just only survive the map by killing someone else and then leaving without grabbing the item. That's possible. Check bei uns rennt einer. Minus.